your mom and dad's, and but now the thing of it is, Jesus didn't have to come. He volunteered. He told his father that he would go. And you know the best thing about it is, he came for who? For us. He died for us. I don't mean he died. He was born, and he knew that ultimately he was going to die. You know? And that is really, that's really a great thing to do. And all he asked for us to do is to live as he, accept him as Jesus Christ. Accept him as our Christ. And to live as we would think that he would want us to live. Now that doesn't mean that we're not going to do anything wrong. But what do we do when we do something wrong?
We sin.
Do what?
We sin.
That's what sin is.
I can't hear you, baby. We ask for forgiveness, don't we? And the thing of it is, you know what? And God will forgive. He will forgive us. So we want to remember that. We don't know now if this was really the day, but it doesn't matter. All we need to know and to accept is that Jesus was born for us and that he is our Lord. Mm. That's what he wants. So and we're getting all the gifts, you know. Mm-hmm. And so we're going to give him what?
Thanks and praise. Thanks and praise.
Yeah, that's exactly right. That's all what right. We're going to do. We're going to praise him, and we're going to say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
That's okay. Right. Uh-huh. That's right. Go at it.